we go. This is a team free-for-all match to decide who will snag the opening team slot in the upcoming FedCom Unification Tournament, being held on Solaris on New Year's Eve.
I think she means the next chapter in my heroic journey back to Solaris.
Get your head in the fight. We can't talk our way through this.
Where there is a will and sharp wits, there is a way.
How have you stayed alive this long?
I'm the hero of my own story. I can't die.
I'm getting too old for this shit.
Things are heating up now. Teams from the Spawn Knights, Exterminators, and Demon Sharks look fierce. There's also the Mudslingers to deal with. Mason and Fisher are facing stiff competition.
When we're through with them, they'll all be limp noodles strewn across the arena floor.
Hey, head on a swivel. They're closing in from every direction.
Whoa, mama, they're swarming us like a pack of piranhas. Don't let them bite you in the ass.
New target, fire starter.
Is wide open. We're headed for an exciting finish here. You can feel the intensity pulsing through the arena out there.
We're chumming the waters.
Competition. Not that I'm rooting for that or anything.
New target, Annihilator. Target acquired. New target, Blackjack. Target acquired. New target, Phoenix Hawk.
Went down.
becoming footnotes in my story. When the dust settles, it will say that Duncan Fisher and Jake Mason were like poetry in motion as they scored an incredible victory inside the arena on Hardcore.
All right, focus. We actually need to win first.
It's all over. Jake Mason and Duncan Fisher win against all odds, hopes, and my prayers. They've taken the open spot in the upcoming FedCom Unification Tournament being held in Steiner Stadium on Solaris. Hopefully, that's where their dumb luck runs out.
Good thing dumb luck is always on my side.